Late breaking, a gas leak has blocked traffic near Northeast 122nd and Kelley. From Sky 5, you can see the scene.
Let's go now to the ground. KOCO's Morgan Chesky is live there right now. Morgan.
Jess, they're still keeping us about 50 yards away from this gas break. We've just been told it was caused by construction crews that went a few feet too far just on the other side of North Kelley Avenue right here. And this happened about an hour ago. We heard that loud hiss for so long as that gas spewed out of that line. Now, that recently stopped. They were able to shut down nearby gas lines. And workers with Oklahoma Natural Gas are now working to put a cap on that. Now, from Sky 5, you can see the wide perimeter they cast around this area, keeping cars about 100 yards in every direction as they work to contain that gas line, that 6-inch gas main, a high-pressure one that was just spewing gas into the air. Now, the good news is right now we just got done speaking with fire officials. They tell us they're going to remain in a support role here around those Oklahoma Natural Gas workers, but they should have this scene back open up by this evening. Live on the northeast side, Morgan Chesky, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Good information, Morgan.